So today's Friday. Since Wednesday, there's been five columns of people who have been walking on foot towards Barcelona. Today they're expected to arrive, so what I've done is took the tube and went outside of Barcelona to meet them, and I'm gonna do the final kilometers with them. There was a group of people throwing stones at the march. You know something funny? The place where those people were throwing stones at us, it's a neighborhood that it's called Sant Roc. And rock in Catalan means stone. We're entering Barcelona now, and a friend just called and told me that as far as back to Badalona, which is like two towns back, there's still people. So the column is, I don't know, like at least 3-4 kilometers long. The toilet paper still holds there. And now that we're in Barcelona, everybody's supposed to go to Jardinets de Gràcia, which is a place up to Passeig de Gràcia, which is definitely way too small for everybody. So we're just going there till there's too many people to go on. That's as far as we got. It's been a kind of sit down and chill out demonstration, which after a full week of stuff going on, I think it's quite cool. Yeah. It's been good for everybody. That's